Patricia Van Haren, family law attorney. What is an uncontested divorce in California? An uncontested divorce is simply a divorce where the parties choose to use other tools rather than courts to come to an agreement as to the terms in their divorce settlement. Since California is a no-fault state, parties will not be litigating over whether or not they should be able to get divorced, as the divorce will go through if only one of the parties wants it. So with an uncontested divorce, you're looking at coming to an agreement through the process in regards to all the various terms that would be contained in your final divorce judgment. There are several ways to accomplish this. One is through mediation. Another one is through a collaborative divorce process. Or each party may choose to have their own attorney to work with them and to cooperate with the other side to negotiate out a divorce agreement. So through a negotiated divorce, both the parties will be signing off on what's called a stipulated judgment or a marital settlement agreement, and that agreement will be filed with the court. Neither party is required to appear in front of the judge, and neither party will be presenting their case to the judge or presenting evidence. Rather, they will use various forms of discovery or informal exchanges of discovery so that they can work together in a cooperative and collaborative manner in order to have an uncontested divorce.